Okay, now for 2021, you were quoted as saying that you wanted to do two fights. Is that correct? You wanted to do two fights.
2021.
Yeah. Tama ba ito, Senator, yung nabasa ko?
Pwedeng isang fight, pwedeng isa, dalawang fight, depende na kasi yan.
But clearly, you want to do a fight for 2021.
Yes. Kasi matagal akong gusto ko nang ma-exercise naman.
Okay. All right. Now, let's go on to boxing. So, is it gonna be against Conor McGregor? They said that this is set in Dubai, this particular fight. Do you want it to be him? There are three options.
Actually, they're talking about McGregor and some other fighters.
Yes. Uh-oh.
Kanila, hindi pa ako nag-entertain ngayon kasi na-busy nga ako sa pagtulong sa ating mga kababayan, pag-ikot at yun nga, namimigay tayo ng relief goods at saka pera. Yun po ang pinagkabisihan ko. Siguro by January pwede akong mag-start ng pag-usapan yang about my boxing career.
Okay. So I want to ask you, I know that you're going to focus on January, but clearly, so you said you want to do one fight, right? So among the three, there are three names, right? There's Terence Crawford, Errol Spence, Conor McGregor. Can you just give us an idea among the three, who most likely would you want to face?
Sa akin naman, hindi ako namimili ng kalaban eh. In my experience in boxing, hindi na ako talaga namimili ng sino makalaban ko as long as pareho kami ng timbang at magkakasundo kami sa timbang na paglalabanan namin ay lalaban ako. I like also to face with McGregor or Terence Crawford, yung undefeated, tsaka si
Errol Spence.
Gusto ko makalaban din yan sila pero.
Oo. Pero sa kanilang tatlo, sino ba ang una? If you were to rank, I'm just curious.
Sa akin, McGregor.
McGregor. All right. And why is that? Before I move on to something else, is there a particular reason why you believe siya dat na mauna? Kung matuloy ah. Kasi hindi natin alam with COVID, Senator. Pero bakit siya?
Because I want to experience to fight a MMA fighter.
Ah, yun yun. All right. Another question. Would you be willing to be vaccinated publicly or one of the first to be vaccinated when the vaccines arrive in the Philippines?
Ang sinasabi ko sa kanila, pag na-approve na yung vaccine, pag may vaccine na, ako muna magpa-vaccine. Para bago ang sabay ng Pilipina, bago yung mga mahirap.
At willing po ba kayo, halimbawa, kasi sinabi po ni Secretary Galvez, most likely, the Philippines will be getting Sinovac or Sinopharm from China. And the Chinese embassy said something like 25 million doses in the works. Handa ba kayong magpabakuna na galing China?
Willingly,
oo. All right, so gagawin niyo po yan. Ha? I have another question here. Go ahead, sir.
Ako una magpa-vaccine pagdating ng bago i-vaccinate yung mga tao.
Okay, bago i-vaccinate kayo muna. Okay, here's an interesting one. Messages coming in. Actually, this question is from some reporters. Is it true that you will be doing a movie? I find it interesting that the reporters are asking this question. About your life, is that in the works? And Rami Malek is the star? May ganun na bang pag-uusap, Senator?
Rami Malek?
Yung sa Bohemian Rhapsody.
Oh, there is a proposal, but talaga kami seriously nag-usap ng finality about that topic.
So talagang may serious proposal. Do you remember essentially what movie outfit approached you?
iba-iba eh. Tatlong movie yun eh. Pero nandyan yung Freedom Fighters. At itong movie na to sa ilalagay sa Netflix.
Oo. Okay, and binanggit sa inyo na si Rami Malek ang posibleng gumanap sa inyo. Hindi niyo siya pinili. Parang sinabi that he could do a good job. Huh? He was very good in Bohemian Rhapsody. So nabanggit po ang pangalan niya sa inyo?
Hindi pa naman. Hindi pa okay. Naman. Hindi pa nila nabanggit sa akin. Pero basta may mga interesting daw ng mga ano.
Okay. Because here's another question and it's also from the reporters. Leonardo DiCaprio is rumored to play Freddy Roach. Have you heard this? Was this... So tama ang sources. Tama yung... So it's true then. So you've heard about this. It was brought up with you. So Leonardo DiCaprio was brought up to play Freddy Roach?
Yes. Nabanggit sa akin.
Okay. And is there a timeline to this? This is quite interesting. Did they want this out in 2021 or 2022? Ano bang plano?
Actually, sa totoo lang, na-udlot kasi yan, nahinto yung pag-uusap namin about sa ganyang mga transaction, especially sa boxing career ko. Kasi itong sa pandemic, yes. Naka-focus kasi ako doon sa ano, sa pagtulong, pag-ikot, Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Naikot natin para magbigay ng tulong. Kaya naging busy ako for 11 months.
But for the record, you are confirming on Head Start that a movie or three movies, you said actually, was offered to you. And these stars were really mentioned.
Na-mention sa akin yan.
Okay. But will you agree more or less? Are you most likely going to close a deal?
Well, para sa akin, why not? Basta magkasundo.
Okay. My last question, Senator, because we don't have enough time. You just turned 42 and you openly, I've met with you in the National Bible Conference, right? I interviewed you there as well. Is there anything you feel that clearly you've already spoken and shared about the change in your life, right? You've shared that in Christian circles. But moving forward at 42, where do you think is God leading you? Because you've opened up about your personal transformation already with your family, your personal life. But moving forward, where do you think you should be going or doing?
What I'm doing right now is sharing also the Word of God, the gift of life in Christ Jesus. Na especially those who are claiming that they are Christian, especially those who are claiming that they believe God, but the truth, they don't really believe God, they just know God because they're not obeying God. So once you claim that you believe God, you must obey. Pero kung hindi ka na sumusunod, sabihin mo na naniniwala ka na may Panginoon, you believe God, ay hindi ka talaga naniwala sa Panginoon, kundi alam mo lang na may Panginoon.
Okay, so clearly you are still doing preaching, your pastoral work. To close, can I read you a comment from Twitter? And maganda na sagutin niyo po ito, kasi baka ito ang pananaw rin eh, ng ibang Pilipino. This is a tweet from Alvin Molera, no? And he asks, he also quotes ANC Alert sa question na to, Karen, please tell Manny that we respect him as a boxer, but not to be the next president. Enough of his ambition. If he intends to help, can't he do it without politics? Kapag nakakabasa po kayo o nakakarinig ng ganitong komento, ano po ang sagot ng isang Manny Pacquiao dito?
Alam mo, Karen, hindi ako mapaghusga na tao eh. Ayoko yung if you really believe God, you don't judge other people. No, maybe you just mag-opinion ka, mag-comment ka. Hindi naman lahat na you cannot please everyone. Like I said, Karen, ito yung iiwanan ko bago tayo magtapos na you will never reach your destination if you stop and throwing stone at every dog that barks. Mm. I will say it again. Mm. You will never reach your destination if you stop and throw stone at every dog that barks.
Yes. Oo. Kumbaga kung hinto ka ng hinto at pinapansin mo yung talak ng talak sa iyo. Parang ganoon eh, no?
And also I just want to clarify to all of them. I can easily forgo politics, but not the opportunity to serve people.